Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can check whether a person is eligible for vote or not in India. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through this URL, that is youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my programming app, that is Techimiz, from Google Play. Now coming on to this program, I am going to implement a code in C which will check whether a person is eligible for vote or not in India. First of all, I am including a header file, that is stdio.h. Then main function. Inside main function, I am declaring an integer variable, that is age. Then printf statement, which will display a message enter age of a person on console. Then the age will be received through this scanf statement inside age variable. So in India, if a person is equals to 18 years age or above, then he or she is eligible for vote. So the condition will be age greater than equals to 18. So if age is greater than equals to 18, then the person is eligible for vote. So I can print eligible for vote. If this condition is false, then using printf, I have to print not eligible for vote. So this way I have implemented the complete code. Now I am going to execute this code. I am entering 30. You can see it is showing eligible for vote because 30 is greater than 18. Again I am executing this code. If I enter 10, you can see it is showing not eligible for vote. So friends, with the help of this simple program, I hope you have understood how you can check whether the person is eligible for vote or not in India. Thank you for watching this video.